they will come down to the start finish line and carefully move under the flag stand, and it looks like we are going to go green flag racing next time by. Heads up in the pit area. We need all bomber drivers going in heat 2 and 3. All bomber drivers going in heat 2 and 3. Get strapped in and ready to go. Also, at the conclusion of bomber heats, we will go into street stock and late model heats. Off of turn number 4, we are getting ready to pull the trigger. Those scales, we're going to toss it down. Racers here with us. We get a good look at these cars, the teams, the drivers. And I can tell you, this is a solid field. Keep an eye on every one of them as the field begins to take shape in turns 3 and 4. Thank you. bracket of three, last air and electrical bomber heat race.
In for the heat race from here tonight. Hey, you had a great looking hot rod out there. Tell us a little bit about it.
We found something wrong in hot laps and got it fixed, and hopefully it'll be quick enough for tomorrow.
There you have it, Todd. Back up to you, the driver, in the 113. Not too talkative, does all his talking on the racetrack.
The left rear of brake line could have let go, but it'll be the 0-4 of Tyler Davis, your winner, with